Hello, I'm Jeff, your English teacher, and today we are going to study some sports in English. There are a lot of sports, but here are some of the most common, some of the most usual. Okay, let's look at the pictures and recognize these sports. Look at this sport. According to the picture, he's running fast, speed. What sport is this? It's athletics. Number one. Now look at this second sport. The first person is wearing gloves, a pair of gloves. And the other is also wearing a pair of gloves. He punched the face of the opponent. A punch with the left hand. This is boxing, number four. Now look at the third sport. Water, he's moving his arms like this. He's swimming. The name of the sport is swimming. Swimming, number three. Now look at the fourth sport. Look. Look at how he's dressed. Like a ninja. It could be karate. It could be kung fu. But here we are going to use an expression, martial arts. Oh, sorry, martial arts. Because martial arts include taekwondo, jiu-jitsu, judo, kung fu, karate, martial arts. Number five. Now, look at this picture. Look at the fifth picture. It's a water sport. He has a paddle. This is a paddle. A paddle in his hand. And he's using it to move through water. And this is a canoe. Yes. Number two, canoe. Ah, look at this sport. A small ball. But this is important. What is in his hand? A racket. This is a racket. And here's a table, a ball, a small ball, a racket, and the table. Tennis. This sport is tennis. Table tennis. Ah, here. Look at this sport. What mean of transportation is this? It's a bicycle. But what is the name of the sport? It's cycling. Number seven. Cycling. Ah, Look at the eighth picture. Look at this man. He's very muscular, very strong, like a bodybuilder. And he's lifting something very heavy. Strong, he's strong. But what is the name of the sport? It's weightlifting. Number 12, weightlifting. Now, look at this sport. This sport is very famous in England. And it's also very famous in Brazil. Yes, very popular in Brazil. This is a ball, and he's going to kick the ball. This is football. Number 8. The Americans call it soccer. And the word football, they use for the American football. That is different, okay? But Brazilians in English call this sport football. Soccer is an American word. Now look at this sport. He has a cat in his hand. And here is a flag. He's carrying a ball. He's going to hit the ball with the cat. This sport is not very popular in Brazil. But in England it is. It's golf. Number 11. Now look at this sport. Here is a ball too. He threw the ball, and the ball would fall into the basket. The objective is to throw the ball, and the ball fall into the basket. So it's basketball. Yes, basketball. Number 9. Ah, here. Look at this sport. This sport is very famous in England and in the United States too, in Japan, in Brazil, a lot of people play this sport, but it's not as popular as football. This is a bat, and this is the ball is coming fast. He's going to hit the ball with a bat. Baseball. The name of this sport is baseball. And this is a bat. A baseball bat. Baseball bat. Okay, 12 sports. Let's repeat all this. Repeat after me. Athletics, canoe, swimming, boxing, martial arts, tennis, cycling, football, basketball, baseball, golf, weightlifting. Attention to the pronunciation. There's a difference in pronunciation here, in English and in Portuguese. In English, golf, golf. In Portuguese, golfe, golfe. Let's listen to it again. Golf. Okay, now let's look at the pictures and remember the names of the sports. Athletics, boxing, swimming, martial arts, canoe, tennis, cycling, weightlifting, football, golf, basketball, baseball. Well, when you see these sports on television, try to remember the names in English. Okay? See you in the next video. So long.